greatest show on earth.
The Ergo Vilius Unipotens is a complicated beast. One who only thinks in zeros and ones and lives for the digital age. And here he is, foraging for his morning caffeine supply. The feeding area, now with tighter walls and lower ceilings than before, makes for a busy breakfast. But Ergo Vilius Unipotens don't give a shit. He will have his fill. Moving on. The Ergo Vilius Unipotens has been known to lose his way from time to time, wandering into territories once occupied long ago, before the big migration to the dark side. Feeling disorientated, he returns to his natural habitat, nestled between the wires and double monitors to get on with the day's work. Look at Ergo Vilius Unipotens go, feathering his nest with raw materials from his neighboring species. Just marvel at those intricate creations. Every now and again, he takes guidance from his elders, who arrive from over the flat mountain. Some even travel across seven seas to spread their words of wisdom. Ergo Vilius Unipotens is a resourceful fellow, and during times of financial drought, he snatches up great young talents to make his tribe just that much stronger. He has a taste for foreigners, it seems. And true to his name, the Ergo Vilius Unipotens is not the most sociable of creatures, but they share one common, very vital feature, a backbone. But what truly makes the Ergo Vilius Unipotens the most glorious species of all?
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone, could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Another oh, ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head, he made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you want to live this kind of life? No, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know we can't slow down.
Tune in next week for an exciting episode of What the Bloody Hell is a Banner?